Follow the same steps as when you selected a preset, but once a specific amount is selected, press the Enter button to tell the system this value is the one to be dispensed, and to return to the dispense screen. After the Activate option is selected on the dispense screen, and before any fluid is dispensed, you can adjust the preset amount using the up and down arrows to increase or decrease the preset amount.